Good morning, guys. It's Friday. It's like, God, it's got to be up close to 7 o'clock in the morning. But I've been working on my papier-mâché mixed media vulture girl. So I added the paper clay that I made. It's hard. Her eyes are polymer clay. I had leftover eyeballs from something that I was making. This part's not done because I'm gonna have her legs. I decided I'm gonna put legs on. So later tonight, my husband's gonna drill some holes so I can put the. So she's standing up, and I'm trying to decide if I want to make her have wings. What do you guys think? Should I add wings to her? Like she's just like has her arms in front of her or something. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. But going to add some little pieces to her, I think. But I'm trying to decide if I should paint it. I'd probably paint it. People are still asleep, so I'm trying to be kind of quiet. I don't want my grandson to be up this early because I'm not in the mood to deal with him right at the moment. So, vultures are usually black, but I'm gonna do maybe purple. I don't know, purple. Well, probably purple. Let's see. And I'm gonna add, you know, feathers and stuff to her. So this has like been a few days since my last video. I don't even think I uploaded my last video because I want to link the videos together. But remember, this is kind of inspired by Laura Marie Jenkins' doll that she had done. I really like her style, so I thought, well, maybe I'll try this. Something a little bit different. So what I should paint right there, maybe some yellow. Remember, this is mixed media because it's got different things going on. Inks, paints, clay. Okay, let this dry just a few minutes. I just got some little images and things. I'm just gonna saying that's on one of those Dove candy things. It says, after every storm, there's a rainbow, no matter how long it takes to show up. So I thought that would be cute. And I'll keep the rest to stick on the back. And then here's some more little bits and pieces of stuff. This piece a while ago for Happy Meal. Maybe that could be like her skirt. I don't usually fussy cut because I'm not good at it, but I'm going to attempt to do it with this little watch thing. It's not perfect. I get my backgrounds on my paper. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta go empty this water because now it's black. So this should take a few minutes, hopefully, to dry. I'll be back in just a second. don't want to use my heat gun, but I might have to. Hold on, let's see. Just didn't want to wake up my grandbaby. They're probably already awake, but I don't want to have to deal with them right at the moment. My daughter doesn't have to work, but still. I did buy a Stabilo pencil, but I don't know, will that work on this? I would think it would. Now my stomach is growling. Just gonna add some things to it. if you guys hear my stomach growling. I need to add any more images. I really like that. That's in the front. my finger on the glue and just go over it with the glue. Make sure it's stuck down. Stuff dry. And hopefully I'll be back with another video. So, see you in a bit, guys. This is what, part 2? Part 3? I have to look. Okay, guys. See you later. Bye, guys.